But this next act might just be the strangest of them all.
My name is Andy. I'm 54 years old. I'm a hot, raging Aries man. I left Germany in 1981, and I got abducted by aliens in a mothership and dumped for 2 years in India.
Did he just say aliens?
And then moved in the Byron Shire some 9 years ago. I love Byron because there's such a creative, positive vibe around the place and such an artistic community.
And when he's not keeping a local drum circle going, Andy's learning to be a spiritual healer. So I wonder just what Andy will be performing tonight.
I came here today to show the unexpected, definitely.
Hi.
Hi, guys.
What's your name and where are you from?
My name is Andy, and I come from that little village in northern New South Wales where all the aliens do the experiments with the humans, which is called Byron Bay.
Byron Bay. And how long have you been doing this performance?
My first performance was about when I was 3 years old. I used to sneak in my grandpa and grandma's bedroom and used to pinch their dentures, their false teeth, and then come back in the living room and play them like castanets.
That is the weirdest thing I've ever heard.
If I was you, I'd start playing or I'm going to start buzzing.
Okay. Whenever you're ready.
Okay.
Okay. It's so Byron Bay.
So I'd like to invite you guys to the African jungle. Africana Naguja Bamuja 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 Nawe. Africana Duongani Bamuja Bamuja Nawe. Aguna Mama Se. Thank you, Goldie.
Andy.
Danny.
I liked it.
I'd like to see what you can do to take it to another level.
There are another 18 instruments to be introduced.
And you're a one-man show doing them all.
I am a one-man show doing them all.
I know it looked really stupid, you kicking the cymbal, but it all worked.
It worked.
It all actually works. You kind of remind me like the Doc from Back to the Future, but I
yeah.
Yeah. Wacky, crazy, but it's good.
Thanks, Brian.
That's all right.
Okay, Andy, we've got a vote, so. Kyle?
Yes.
Thank you.
Brian?
Yes.
100% yes. Loved it.
Nice. You're in.
Andy's strange world music has won over the judges. Let's hope Andy gets back to the future in time for the next round.